Peeps, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here and welcome to my art corner. For today I decided I will do something that I didn't do for quite a while now, the 10 minute, 1 minute and 10 seconds challenge. But this time I will change it around. I will do the 10 seconds, 1 minute and then the 10 minute later. I decided to make this in this order because normally when you make like the sketching, warming up, you start really fast and then slowly go in to make more detailed sketches like warming up and then doing your real sketches. So that's why I want to try to make this challenge the other way around and not start with the good one and then go into the like really hasty ones, but rather start with the fast one so I can get a feeling how the shapes are and everything, and then go into the 10 minute with like already knowledge how I could tackle this drawing. Also, I will use a reference from Pexels, and well, let's start. I will start with the 10 seconds. I don't know if you can see it, but here are the 10 seconds. I have here my phone with a timer, and I'm super nervous because in 10 seconds I won't get this done, but well, I hope you can actually see this quite good because like the lightning, I'm still figuring out. But well, let's start. So and here it holds the Well, you probably absolutely don't know what this will be, so this is pretty much like, well, a surprise for you guys. So let's start with the 1 minute and let's see if I can make it better. Let's start with this shape. Maybe I shouldn't focus on this one that much, but rather like on the sketching part itself. I'm sorry if I don't talk that much. I like talk too much. Who knows? Yes, I'm that crazy to do like a 10-1 and 10-second challenge and draw the hand. Don't be as crazy as me and don't draw a hand in a challenge like this, okay? Because, you know, hands aren't that easy, but after, oh my gosh, maybe I should like not talk that much. Maybe I should have looked at the time itself, but I think you slowly get what I'm actually doing. And now, after the 10 second, 1 minute, but I took too much time, I will start with the 10 minute one. And for the 10 minute one, I will use a different paper. In the 10 minute challenge, I will try to make the shapes first and then go in with details. I will try my best and let's see what I can actually do in 10 minutes. So I tend to make shapes first before I go in like crazy and have this exact same like drawings and everything, like not just drawings, but you know, like you don't have to be perfect right from the start. Like, not that I'm always that perfect, but you know, I think just having the base shape down before you actually even think about like really details and everything is just really helpful. Like knowing, okay, here goes one finger, there this shape, and everything is just like way more easy. And at the same time, you just don't need to push that crazily. I'm sorry, that's my phone, like my house phone, but the craziest thing happened just now. Like the number that was shown was a 00, like a 00. That's not actually a phone number, so I'm a little bit confused. Are aliens calling me? That would be funny, would it be? That's the question. So the thing here is, it doesn't fit on the paper, but it doesn't matter. It's alright. It's not that bad if it doesn't fit on the paper. I think at least it's not that horrible if it doesn't fit the paper. And we're already 2 minutes in. Like, see, this is only like a base sketch almost, and still we are already around 2 minutes in. And this is like, this challenge is really not that easy like it seems. Like, some people can get really, really amazing sketches if they're like around 10 minutes and they get amazing sketches where I'm just like, I can get a really messy sketch and I should have this open. But yeah. I can draw circles, so why did I even bother to... Okay... This is okay, but this has to get even more out. I should have taken a larger paper, I believe. But yeah, okay, this will stay like this, and it's okay. It doesn't have to be perfect, but at least you get what I want to, like, draw or sketch. Don't even know why it has so many fingers there. Slowly it gets together. I think I made this too large, but it's okay. So okay, I'm halfway through, so let's start to chisel this a little bit more away, like having a little bit more of detail and such, so it looks a little bit better than now. But probably, as I know myself, I will rush this because 5 minutes aren't that much of time if you're taking it slow like me. But yeah, maybe it's just me, like, you know, it's just me. So, don't even ask why I'm actually even drawing a hand for a challenge like this. It's crazy actually, because I didn't like to draw hands, and now it's sometimes my go-to if I want to make challenges, if I want to learn and such. So it's really changed. It changed because I practiced a lot of like hands and feet, and since I practiced them, I don't fear them that much anymore. Like, I don't hate them that much anymore, I could say. Because at the beginning, I always was like, hands are the stupidest and hardest things to draw. And sometimes they are still. Like, there are still times when I'm like, okay, hands are way too, like, hard to draw. Because sometimes some angles are really just horrible. Like, this one actually is quite okay, but still not like the easiest one. And I hope I don't forget to edit out my password for my mobile phone, because stupidly I just put in the number before I leave or talk about it. But yeah, this can happen. This can happen if you don't really like think about what you're doing and such. So yeah, as you can see, it looks really, really messy. But at the same time, I think it has something to it. And the hand is almost done. So like, let's put in some shading. It's so warm here right now. It's like crazily warm here. And I'm just like really, oh gosh. Some way I'm just like, why the hell do you even do a challenge in this like not really good environment when it's all like way too hot to even think, and then you go in and do a challenge. But yeah, that's me. I like to challenge myself in the stupidest ways of ever. I kind of make it a semi-realistic kind of, and I only have 2.5 minutes, so I shouldn't like talk that much anymore, but more like sketch. Maybe I should erase a little bit from here, and then this will be more like a line art kind of sketchy comic, semi-realistic sketch. Does this even make sense what I'm talking? But yeah, I hope so. I really hope so. Oh my gosh, around 2 minutes, and I shouldn't sketch a circle like this, but I'm in a hurry. I'm really in a hurry, so it's not okay actually. I shouldn't be in that much of a hurry to like do mistakes like this, because actually if you're sketching, you should sketch with your whole arm. It like helps you a lot. But I sometimes get myself where I just don't do it because I'm still learning to like use my whole arm and such. And of course it's still sketchy. Like in 10 minutes I'm, like I said, I'm a slow sketcher, so I can get a lot in like 10 minutes, but also I think you're getting a lot more of an idea what I'm actually here drawing, like not before. And so that's okay, that's okay. I'm like glad, because 30 seconds, let's make the nail polish. Eye polish, what the hell is eye polish? Oh girl. Sometimes I'm really asking myself if I'm a little bit crazy for doing these challenges, but yeah. Bursting out here and to here, and a little bit shading here. That's why I actually took this one. And shading, like shading here. And yeah, this is it. It's not amazing, it's not with color, I should stop this, but I think from the 10 seconds, 1 minute, this is really a lot better. And I think I like this challenge. I think Mark really was the first one to make this challenge. I think doing the challenge the other way around is even more amazing, because you really know, okay, the shapes, how do I make the shapes? Like here the hand is a little bit stupid and everything, and here I got way bigger with everything. But you can see, you already know how to shape things down, and then you go way faster, even if I'm still slow, but I have the details in 10 minutes that I want. And with this sketch I could make it better and do like a drawing illustration out of it. I hope you like this, even if it's a little bit longer of a video. Thank you so much for watching this. Give a like if you like this. Please leave a comment also. I love to like chat with you guys. And if you haven't already, then subscribe and click the bell button so you get a notification if I upload anything new. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye!